traveling all day, but we finally got here and the room is so nice. So I really wanted to show you guys like the view, everything. It's so pretty.
So this is what it looks like when you first walk in. There's this huge mirror here and then the bed. And when you walk further, there's this little cute table here overlooking the whole view. And then literally right over there is the port where we're gonna be getting on the cruise.
All right guys, we're off to dinner and this is the fit. This is one of the outfits I showed in my pack and prep. And it's just like the little shawl and the halter top from American Eagle. Good morning, guys. So we're about to head over to breakfast here at the Elsewhere Hotel, and then we're gonna go board on our cruise ship. It is here in the port. I wanted to show it to you guys. We board at 2 o'clock, so we're gonna eat some breakfast and chill for a minute, but I wanted to show you guys the ship.
So as you can see, our cruise ship is right there. That's the Scarlet Lady, and we're about to be on her in just a little bit.
Guys, we are now on the cruise. We're in the cabin right now. I did change my outfit. It's the same outfit. I just swapped the tank top because this one's a little bit cuter, but I want to show you guys the cabin now.
Here is the room. So when you first get here, there are these two glasses and this pitcher of water, so you can fill up your glasses, and then when you run out, there's another one in the fridge, and then you actually have like a person, like housekeeping or whatever, will come and refill it, which is really, really nice. And then here is the room. It is a lot more spacious than we thought it would be. I'm pretty sure the bed is a queen. It's either a king or a queen, but I'm pretty sure it's a queen. And then over here is this nice mirror and a little like desk that you can get ready at, which is nice. A TV. On this side, we have the closet, and there's a bunch of closet space. There are these bins, hangers, all the space here, and then drawers that you can also stock up. And then the most exciting part of all is the view outside. And these curtains are such a pretty color. So this is Miami. We're still at the port right now. And so there are these two chairs and then a hammock here. So here is the hammock. And then the Port of Miami. So the bathroom is more spacious than we thought it would be as well. There's a really nice long mirror here with LED lights, a long sink, and then there's just a toilet in here, nothing too exciting, and then a nice walk-in shower here with a rainfall head, which is really nice. Okay, and then when you walk out of the bathroom, there's a long mirror right here, which is really nice. You can do little outfit checks and stuff here.
So as you guys can see, I'm in the hammock right now. It's super comfy and the view out here is just amazing. It is so gorgeous. It's like super warm out here and I just want to read a book. Like I just want to like lay out here and read and marinate in the sun. But we haven't gotten our suitcases back yet. So I wanted to give you guys a rundown of like our day today and what we're gonna be doing. So I believe at 6 o'clock we set sail. So there's like a set sail party up on the top deck. And then we leave the Port of Miami. And then tonight we have dinner reservations at Razzle Dazzle. So that's gonna be the first restaurant that we eat at. And I'm really excited. So I'm gonna take clips of everything and probably put it in a little montage for you guys.
Thank you.
It is now day two on the cruise. I'm currently getting ready right now, but I figured while I'm getting ready, I could give you guys a little recap of our day yesterday. So yesterday, after we got on the ship and like got all our luggage and stuff, we went to the galley just for like a midday snack, sort of lunch. We had reservations like a couple of hours after, so we didn't want to get too much to eat, but we just got some tacos and some fruit and just like some snacky stuff. That was really good. The galley is like basically, I want to say a giant cafeteria, but that makes it doesn't do it justice. Like, it's not really a cafeteria, but it's basically a place where everyone goes to eat, and there's like a ton of different restaurants in there. So you could get like tacos, you can get sushi, you can get burgers and fries, you can, oh my gosh, I'm putting this on, it's so much darker than my actual skin tone. Oh my gosh, guys, this foundation I got is so dark. I got it so that it would match the rest of my body, because the rest of my body is really tan, but when I put it on, it like completely does not match the skin tone of my face. Anyway, so after we ate there, then we went to the sail away party, which was pretty fun. Everyone goes up to like the top deck of the cruise and they play music, and you like stand over like the balcony and you look out over the port of Miami, and then they sail away. And then we ate at Razzle Dazzle, so that was our first restaurant. My mom got the buttered chicken, and I wasn't super hungry because we had like just eaten a couple of hours ago at the galley, so I tried something different. I got like the cauliflower, the curry heirloom roasted cauliflower, and I was expecting it to be like really small because like I wasn't super hungry, and they brought it out and it's like huge. They call it like the mini earth, like the mini globe, because it's like literally a whole head of cauliflower. I tried it. It was okay. It wasn't my favorite. It was a little bit dry. It wasn't bad. The butter chicken was super good, and apparently it's like their number one bestseller at Razzle Dazzle. And then we tried the desserts there because the desserts looked super good. So for the desserts, I really wanted to try the rainbow churros, and my mom got the blueberry cheesecake, which was vegan, and then we also tried the milk and cookies. I really liked the churros. They're really sweet, but they're really good. The ice cream though is kind of weird. It's sweet potato ice cream. The blueberry cheesecake was good too, but it's very, very blueberry. So if you don't like blueberries, I don't recommend it. And then the milk and cookies was also really good as well. It's Biscoff milk, and then it's a red velvet cookie, a matcha green tea cookie, and like a double chocolate chip. Now I'm getting ready because we're going out. We're gonna go explore. I don't think we're gonna go back to the galley. I think we're gonna try out like a new restaurant. And then after we go grab something to eat, we have a show that we're going to. They have a bunch of different shows. The one that we're doing tonight is, his name is Wes Barker. And then after the show, we have dinner reservations at 8:45. Tonight we're going to the Test Kitchen. Alright guys, so the makeup is done. We're about to leave to go explore now, so I will make sure to give you guys an update on how that goes, and Test Kitchen, and the comedy show tonight. To give you guys a recap of how the night went. We saw the Wes Barker show and it was really good. He was really funny. Then we wound up going to the Test Kitchen, and so there's like an A menu and a B menu, and for the night tonight they had the A menu. So basically what it is it's six courses, and it's very It's very interesting food. Overall, we weren't a huge fan of the food, but it's mainly, people mainly go like for the experience and just to taste test and like try everything, which is basically what we did. If any of you guys have seen The Menu, the new movie that came out called The Menu, it reminded us so much of that movie, like so much. It low-key felt like the movie was inspired by this restaurant, or like the other way around. But anyway, that is the recap for the night. Tomorrow we're going to Costa Maya, so I'm really excited for that. We're going to the Mayan Ruins, so that's a 4-hour excursion, and then we'll probably do some shopping if we can. So I'm gonna get a lot of clips and do a little montage again, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Alright guys, so it's now day 3 and we are now in Costa Maya, so we're about to go grab some breakfast at the galley and then head on down, and we have our excursion to the Mayan ruins today. But I really quickly just wanted to show you guys what I'm packing in this little mini backpack that I brought. So I'm just bringing a bathing suit in case I want to change, because I'm not sure if we're gonna wind up going in the water. And then just some face sunscreen, I love this one, and then some body sunscreen. And then also I'm bringing my ID, but we're leaving the passports in the safe. Sorry if I look really rough, but it is now the end of day 3. So we went to Costa Maya this morning. We went to a pineapple farm and we did pineapple tasting. So they cut up like some of the pineapple there, and there are 2 different types, and we got to taste them, which was really cool. And there was a stray dog there and he was so sweet, and we got to pet him. And then we left the farm and we went to the Mayan ruins and we got to tour that. And we got to see some spider monkeys as well, which was really interesting. There were some in the trees, and then there was one like chilling outside like on its own. We did a little bit of shopping before we went back on the cruise, and I got this dress. I wanted to show it to you guys. It's this really pretty like peach coral color. It looks like this. It's really pretty. I also really wanted to get like a bracelet or something from there for the memory of it. So I got this little beaded like obsidian bracelet to go with my other ones that I have. And then we also got a magnet. They just wrapped it up in some newspaper like this, but I wanted to show it to you guys because they had like a bunch of different ones that are all painted. So they're all unique and you can choose like which one you want to get. And we chose this one because it's like a pretty sunset. Okay, I turned on the flash, so it's a lot prettier now, but we chose this one, which is super pretty, just to hang on the fridge. And it says 2023, and that's the name of the place, if any of you guys were wondering. But yeah, so after we did all of that, we were literally wiped out. So we came back to the hotel and we like marinated in the room for a little bit. And then we eventually went back out and we got like a little midday like snacky snack, is what we keep calling it, at the galley, because we just get like a mixture of like little things to eat to hold us over until dinner time. So then after that, we went to Pink Agave, which is a Mexican restaurant, and it was really good. I got the corn dish called like esquite, I think is what it's called. I'm probably not pronouncing it right. And it was so, so good. My mom got the guacamole with like the chips, and it comes with like pomegranate seeds, and that was really good too. And then for the main meal, I got enchilada de pollo, which is like chicken enchiladas. And then my mom got, she got like a chili relleno thing. And then for dessert, I got the chocolate tacos, and they were seriously so good. I loved them. But now we're back at the room, and tomorrow's just gonna be a chill day. We rented a cabana, so we're probably just gonna chill out there for a while. So I will see you guys then. We're spending the day at Bimini Beach Club. We're gonna do some painting there, which is gonna be fun. So we'll always have like paintings to remember this trip from. And then our last dinner reservations are gonna be at Extra Virgin, which is the pasta place that they have here. To Bimini today, I'm just wearing this bikini that I got from Dillard's. It's Roxy. And then with it, I'm just wearing these cute little shorts. And for the top, I'm either gonna wear this one that I showed in my packing prep, or this one. I haven't decided yet. So I'm back home now, and I'm just editing in my room, but I wanted to quickly say thank you all so much for watching, to everyone who stayed and watched the whole video. I really hope you all enjoyed it, and if you did, please make sure to give it a like and to subscribe for more videos in the future. I think this was my favorite vlog that I have filmed yet. Like, this trip was so much fun, and I think the Bahamas day was my favorite. If you did enjoy it and you do subscribe for more videos from me in the future, I will see you in the next one.